What's up, guys? It's the Collection Kid here, and it has been a while since you've seen or heard from me. I have reasons for it. They're not the best reasons, but they're reasons nonetheless. Obviously, I went back to school. Sorry. Just playing Star Fox. Anyway, yes, I'm in a different room today. Yeah. Decided to set all my Halo figures up here, my retro games, all this. Yeah, I got that. Got these games. Got some more retro games. Got Gungeoneer, Elite General. Awesome figures. Especially this guy. I will be doing a review on him, just haven't got around to it. And yeah, but that poster, Skyrim, Red Dead. Over here is my N64 collection. It's very small right now, but whatever. Okay, so now my reasons why I have not been doing this for a while. I mean, it's because I got back to school, and I'm in year 9 now, and it's hard work. It's a lot of homework, and it's a bit overwhelming right now. I'm getting back into it. That's why I'm starting to do videos again, and stuff like this. Just trying to, and yeah, I've got a whole bunch of videos saved onto my camera. I don't know why I haven't put them up yet. I just keep saying, oh, I'll do that, and I forget. But, yeah, so, and the other reason is, and you may think, oh, well, why don't you just do it after you do your homework? I have training. I've been training for 6 to 8 weeks, sorry, months, yeah. Because I do athletics, right, and I zones and states coming up, which if I get a certain place at zones, I'll go to states, and if I get first, second, or third at zones, I go to nationals. You can pretty much tell that. For high jump, I'm pretty good at high jump. Teamwork. I don't know why. So yeah, that's why I've been away. I know it's not a good excuse, really, but, and update as well, Light 105. Thanks, man. Actually, if you don't know, I came second in his contest for the junior bracket. So big shout out to Light 105. Go check out his videos. They're really cool. Like, he's got such a great collection. Yeah, he's a really nice guy. Yeah, he's just really damn cool. Yeah. So go check him out. And, yeah, so, once again, really sorry I have not been on YouTube. I'm not quitting. But yeah, my Mobile Legends so far, I'm getting my prize sent to me from Light 105. It's Deadpool and Warpath 2 pack, which is awesome. I was looking for that for so long, and if you live in Australia, you'll know that they're so hard to find. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed this video, and I know it's boring. Once again, I will be loading a review with this, like, straight away. So yeah, hope you like this video. Bye.